In this illustration, we'll discuss another case of a particle oscillating in a potential field. We are given that in conservative force field, potential energy of particle of mass m varies according to this expression, where A and B are positive constants and only constants, and find the time period of small oscillations of the particle about the equilibrium position. Now, in this situation here, by using the expression of potential energy, we can calculate the force on particle as we can calculate F as minus du by dx. Vectorially, we can write I cap also. So, we calculate the numerical value of force. This will be minus 2a by x cube plus b by x square. For this analysis, I am ignoring the symbolic notation of vectors. And here we can see for equilibrium position, the force on particle must be 0. If I equate this expression to 0 minus 2a by x cube plus b by x square, I'll get the value of x mean position, the position of mean position as 2a by b. So, this is the position about which the particle will be oscillating. And we are required to find the time period of these oscillations. So, we can find out the oscillation of particle at a distance x or y from this position. So, we can say if a particle is displaced by a small distance x from mean position, we write at a distance x from mean position, the force will be given by this expression, which can be written as minus 2a by, we can substitute instead of x, this is 2a by b plus x cube plus b by 2a by b plus x whole square is equals to ma1, where a1 is the acceleration of particle and m is its mass. So, we have written the equation of motion like this, which in turn result the acceleration of particle a1 as we can write it as 1 by m multiplied by this expression. And here also we can substitute a negative sign here, which denotes that acceleration is opposite to the displacement. So, this can be given as minus 1 by m, and this expression we can use a binomial approximation also, minus 2a by, here 2a by b we can take common out. So, this 8a cube by b cube multiplied by 1 plus bx by 2a whole cube plus b by this 4a square by b square multiplied by 1 plus bx by 2a whole square. And further, we can take this denominator term in numerator and apply the binomial approximation. So, this gives the acceleration as minus 1 by m. And here, this can be written as minus, this will be b cube by 4a square multiplied by this 1 plus bx by 2a. When you take it in numerator, this will become 1 minus 3bx by 2a plus this term can be written as b cube by 4a square multiplied by 1 minus 2bx by 2a. So, this will be bx by a. I hope you have got it here. I have used 1 plus nx is approximately written for 1 plus x to power n. This is what we have written if x is very, very less than a. So, here for small oscillations, we can take this term to be very small compared to 1. So, in this situation, if we further simplify, I'm leaving it as an exercise for you to simplify the expression. And finally, what you'll be getting is minus b to power 4 by 8 ma cube multiplied by x. So there's a proportional function of x again. Here I've already taken negative sign, and you can write over here that negative sign indicates a is opposite to x. However, this negative sign will have some significance after this approximation when a 1, the acceleration is opposite to this displacement. So now we can compare with the differential equation of system, which gives acceleration as minus omega square x. This gives us the value of angular frequency of oscillation is, if you take the root of b square by root of 8ma cube. And from here we can calculate the time period of oscillation, which is 2 pi by omega, or it is 4 pi by b square multiplied by root of 2ma cube. That will be the final result of this problem.